Hey guys, so today I'm going to be playing 1v1 versus my brother Ross in a game we like to call SkillRules.
So basically the rules are this.
You get points by using each of these skills to score. 1 point for a step over, 2 points for a nutmeg, and 5 points for an elastico. While the goal itself is worth a single point.
We will be playing on this field right here with 5 minute halves and 2 minutes in between. I'm Caden, and you're watching AllAttack.
Ross?
What?
Thank you.
I won, just for the record. I won.
No, I won.